Oh yeah, they got robbed. Okay. Was he in love with Zenko? He's the sound hasher and didn't make a sound. Funny story, it is an upper rank. Pissing. Whoa. Of course it was. See, I think this is a different Oiran. I'm guessing we're about to find out now. Her mood will probably. Yeah, it's a different one. I think that's obvious. They're not allowed to do that though, right? Tanjiro's such a gentleman. Lost. Tanjiro should smell her. You should be crashing right into the room. Guess he just ran. Yeah, now we can smell it. It's a bit late. Oh. So you know. What? What? It's not neat, yes, they do know. He's already gone. Instant, he's just fucking going straight there. Oh no. Oh. Oh. This is all ha is this happening too quick or? Yikes. Don't seem as soft as they look. Oh. That's crazy. Hey, she's complimenting him. Please don't do that. Oh. I want to see how far her power can go. Wait, does that actually damage her? The actual blood that comes out of it. That's crazy. Nah, there's no way. No, not at all. Okay, good luck. They're gonna end the episode, aren't they? I'm gonna cry. Well, that's the end of this reaction. I think next week's gonna be crazy, I'm guessing, by them teasing the end of that fight. But I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week. Peace.
go, 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 go,